Why are cities full of uncomfortable benches? This one has armrests to prevent you from sleeping. Here's another one, again with the bars, heavy metal. So what if I tell you they were designed to be uncomfortable?
Hostile, and in the sense, yeah, just in the sense of make someone uncomfortable. Against the homeless, you know, just to, largely to them. Not to give them homes and not to ship them into shelter, but actually just to keep moving them on, you know, out of sight.
It's also useful to exclude skateboarders.